Hello, Austin Real Estate Agents. Matt Leshper here with 1836 Property Management. I wanted to give you a quick market update regarding the average number of showings required to get a rental property leased, as well as the average number of days on the market that property saw in the last 3 months. These stats come directly from our portfolio of over 500 units in Central Texas. In June, we saw an average of 6 showings before a property lease and an average of 15 days vacant and ready for properties on the market. In July, we saw an average of 8 showings before a property was leased and an average of 11 days vacant and ready for properties on the market. In August, we saw an average of 9 showings before a property was leased and an average of 19 days when properties are vacant and ready on the market. Now, the reason we want to provide you this data is because many of your clients might be rental property owners, and data like this can help build trust in your expertise. It's always good to understand whether a property is on par with averages because it will give you and your clients a good indication of whether the pricing and the condition of a particular rental property is going to deliver results. To get a rental property leased quickly, price it right, get it in that hotel room ready condition, and always utilize professional photos and or showcase it properly. That's all I have for you today. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you again next month.